Yo, what's going on, Monster Hunters? Brutal Severity here with Lorelei, and you're watching our Monster Hunter 3 Ultimate Online Let's Play. So, last time on the Let's Play, we did a canteen quest at the very end of this quest list that consisted of two Great Baggy and one Brachydios. It actually upgraded the drink food ingredient, which is awesome. And now we got a giant slew of advanced quests that are going to be popping up randomly. So, up next, we got three Uragon in the volcano. So I'm going to use my Carmilla Bloodsucker, which is the maxed out Giganox Poison Longsword. Because Uragon is very susceptible to poison. And what are you using, Lorelei?
The Pelagic Deu Blades.
Pelagic? Pelagic?
Pelagic?
What? Is that the Cedius?
Yeah.
So Uragon should be in the right. I'm going the wrong way. Damn it. So this is a multi-monster quest, which means that these monsters will be significantly weaker than their normal solo quest counterparts, so I'm gonna focus all my efforts on the tail. Wow, I missed so bad. At least it's not filled with fart gas.
This is true.
I'm trying so hard. Gonna pound his head again. Ow! Took off half my life. Damn it. Thought I avoided that. Go for the tail! Ah! Damn it! He just left. Oh, come on. Oh, yes. He blew up that boulder from so far away. At least now I can do my combos on this guy. Nice. Get the shiny. All Firestone. Thank you. Watch it. Oh! I don't know why I jumped forward. Ouch. Oh, nice. I dodged! Too late. Nice. Oh God.
Knock him down. Shard again. Oops. It's alright, we got one trap left anyways, right?
Yep.
Carve two draw pluses.
That's what I need.
Ah, come on. Ah!
Come
Nice. Perfect. Ah, damn it. I was able to get a full combo off on the tail, though, which never happens. Leave?
Yep.
That'll do it. Off your tail comes. Ouch. Got you. Probably put a trap down. Do it. Go both. There we go. Of a long quest.
He's the best.
Well, we broke off the tail on all three of them, which is the hardest part. So. Success. Six minutes. Let's see what kind of rewards we get. Lots of parts, no rubies or pellets. What about you?
Got two rubies, no pellets.
Alright guys, thanks for watching. Remember to like, comment, favorite, and subscribe, and we'll be back shortly with some more Monster Hunter. Brutal Severity and Lorelei out.